Field & Stream presents the 2009 Heroes of Conservation. We selected six finalists, and Toyota will award $5,000 to each hero. The winner will receive a new 2009 Toyota Tundra in October.
Hey, I'm Eddie Nickens, editor-at-large for Field & Stream magazine. I'm in the beautiful Southern California community of West Lake Village with Heroes of Conservation finalist Howard Kern. Howard has put in countless hours of volunteer work to bring back an adored state symbol, the California golden trout.
His conservation work takes him high into the southern Sierra Nevada mountains. That's where the California golden trout struggles to survive in their native mountain streams.
We arrived last night at Horseshoe Meadows and had a good night and just breaking up camp and getting ready to go. All the volunteers are here. We've got the Department of Fish and Game, and the Forest Service is going to be here in a little bit. We're going to go up to the Packer and get all our gear stowed away and then head out into Mulkey Meadows to start working on some fence.
So we have beautiful mountains, just a wonderful, wonderful place to work, but there's a lot of problems up there as well.
The habitat loss is multi-level. We've had a long history of cattle grazing, and one of the things that we have problems with is that the areas that they're going in is actually some of the more pure areas of golden trout, so that's been an issue.
Well, basically, this is going to be a fence that will keep cattle out of a certain area here where we're trying to protect the riparian zone from Mulkey Creek.
It's a kind of win-win situation for the management of the cattle grazing and for improving fish habitat.
Primarily, I'm a logistics person. I coordinate all the volunteers and such, the Forest Service, the Inyo National Forest, as well as the Department of Fish and Game will put together a schedule of volunteer projects, and then it's my job to fill them. One of the big successes, in my opinion, is just the partnerships that have been really going on. We have truly a state, federal, and private partnership that works very, very well together.
If he hadn't gotten these alternate funding sources, we wouldn't have the funding to pursue this.
My main focus is to make sure that, you know, there's enough support for both the Forest Service and the California Department of Fish and Game to get these jobs done.
Yeah, I'm pretty proud of my daddy because he's just a really strong worker and he gets pretty far and he does whatever he can.
Howard talks the talk and walks the walk. He will do anything it takes to save this part of nature, to save the Sierras. He has taught me to live by a motto, actually: be the change you want to see in the world.
Do you ever see a time when you just put it on the shelf and say, we did it? The Golden Trout Restoration Project is finished.
Gosh, I hope so. I really hope so. You know, as it is right now, we've got a lot more work left to do, but with the volunteerism that we have and the support that we have, I can only imagine there is going to be a point. But at that point, when we are finished, I'm going to be looking for something else to do.
Rare, fragile, a holdover from ages past, the California golden trout is a noble fish worthy of saving. Howard Kern's passion for fishing led him to fight for this California state treasure, and his commitment to getting the job done is a true example of what it takes to be a hero of conservation.
I envision me doing something along these lines until I'm too old to put on a backpack.